Have you ever noticed the door of the refrigerator gets closed quickly when moved towards it? In the same way, the door of the cupboard also closes as soon as it reaches close to the cupboard. The button-like lock sticks to the back surface quickly. How do all these processes happen? The answer is the application of magnets. All these items have a magnet which attracts the magnetic material or magnet attached to the door or the bag. We have been seeing magnets since childhood. But what is a magnet? Why do they attract some particular metals? Why does this happen? In today's video, we'll answer some of the similar questions related to magnets. Magnets are usually iron metal oxides that attract certain metals such as iron, cobalt, and nickel. Magnet has two poles, the north and the south. There are three types of magnets we see: bar magnet, horseshoe magnet, and ring magnet. Bar magnet is in the form of a bar having north and south poles at the extreme corners. Horseshoe magnet looks like a horseshoe only. Similarly, the shape of a ring magnet is like the shape of a ring. Magnetic field and field lines. If two bar magnets are taken, it is seen that the north pole of one attracts the south pole of the other. And the like poles of both the magnets repel each other. We know that the magnets attract iron but not wood. After seeing these attractions and repulsion, it would be fair to say that something is happening around the magnet that our eyes cannot see. To understand this, let's perform an activity. To perform this activity, we need a bar magnet, iron fillings, and a white sheet. Place the bar magnet at the center of the sheet and slowly pour iron fillings over it. Tap the sheet like this 2-3 times. If you look at the fillings closely, a formed pattern can be seen. This pattern shows the force exerted by the magnet on the iron fillings. The field in which the force is exerted is called the magnetic field. The lines on which the fillings can be seen are known as magnetic field lines. If we carefully observe the iron fillings, then we'll find that at one place they are collected very closely and at other places very less. The collection of iron fillings represents the strength or weakness of magnetic field lines. According to the convention, the direction of field lines is taken from the north to south. Inside the magnet, it is taken from south to north. So today we got to know about magnetic field, which we can't see with our naked eyes. Besides that, we learned about the field lines too. I hope whenever you see any magnet attracting any magnetic material, then you will keep the magnetic field in your mind. And will definitely spread the word with those who don't know about it.